TRX Standing Hip Drop. So we're going to have it in one animal. For this, we're going to be working our obliques. So you want to grip it with both hands. Try to keep it to your head. You're going to drop through your hips. Pull up. And that's your TRX Standing Hip Drop.